case is done. Jesse's is now being demolished. This is real hard to handle. I don't know why the news isn't here. It makes no sense. I guess they don't care. That's all for now, guys.